Hi, Percy. It's Grandma Judy, and it's time for your dinosaur piano lesson because it's a big dinosaur day when you're 2 years old. And this is what Sammy colored when he was little, and Zuri did one too. And you have your dinosaur, and we know where he lives, in the dinosaur den, right? What does he say? No, 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 creepy crawly critter, don't come into my den. Well, we're going to take a look at all of dinosaur's friends today. Here they are on Critter Avenue. See, there's Dinosaur Den. He goes right into his den there in Dinosaur, and Dinosaur lives there, and Creepy Crawly Critter, look at him, he's like a snake. He lives right beside Dinosaur Den. And then there's an elegant elk named Edith. And what does Fireman Fred do? He gives her fire. He keeps apples in his pocket and gives them to Edith. So we've got Creepy Crawly Critter, Dinosaur Den, an elegant elk named Edith, and Fireman Fred, who gives Edith apples. And then that fire hall is so noisy, noisy, noisy. And Grumpy Grouchy Groundhog is under the fire hall. Who's making all that noise under the fire hall, says Grumpy Grouchy Groundhog. And beside him, what's the ant eater doing? He's eating all the ants, isn't he? And who flies to the top of the fire hall? That's Big Bird bouncing on a bed. Big Bird bouncing on a bed. And they're all under the fire hall. And Fireman Fred, he parks his fire truck right there and he gives his apples to Edith. Let's practice. Creepy Crawly Critter, Dinosaur in a Den, Elegant Elk named Edith, Fireman Fred, Grumpy Grouchy Groundhog, an Ant Eater, and Big Bird bouncing on the bed, and back to Creepy Crawly Critter. Well, those are all our friends. Well, let's see where they live on the piano. So there's Dreadful Dancing Dinosaur. He's in his dinosaur den. And you know, he loves to play right outside. And then when he goes to the grand staff, we're gonna show you where he lives on the grand staff and the piano. So come on down here to Grandma Margaret's piano. Here we have our dinosaur den. And then we have our fire hall, fire hall, fire hall. There's our fire hall and Fireman Fred. You can see Fireman Fred with his red hat. He parks his fire truck right in the fire hall. And he gives his apples to Edith, an elegant elk named Edith. And there's Dinosaur in his dinosaur den. And sometimes he just likes to come out and have a little nap on his front porch. But also, Creepy Crawly Critter sometimes tries to crawl into Dinosaur Den. But what does Dinosaur Den say? Dinosaur says, no, 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 Creepy Crawly Critter. You stay right in your own home. And Dinosaur Den will stay in his home. An elegant elk named Edith right beside Dinosaur Den. And they're all right at the Dinosaur Den. Well, let's go up to the fire hall. There's Fireman Fred, Fireman Fred. And he likes, he gives apples to the elegant elk named Edith. He keeps them in his pocket. And then who's making all that noise, says Grumpy Grouchy Groundhog under the fire hall. And there's Ant Eater right beside him. And then Big Bird flies to the top of the fire hall. And there she is, Big Bird bouncing on a bed. And back to Creepy Crawly Critter. Well, because it's a dinosaur day, we're gonna tell you the story about the Dreadful Dancing Dinosaur. And sometimes they have a favorite spot on the grand staff, and I'm gonna tell you where he likes to live. Well, Dreadful Dancing Dinosaur, one day he left the keyboard to go visit the grand staff. There he is, Dreadful, he's sleeping. Well, he got to the bass clef here, and he couldn't even find the keyboard, so he pretended that this middle line was diddle diddle on the middle, is what he said. Diddle diddle on the middle. See the bass clef? That's Mr. Bass Clef. And sometimes he thinks he's the third dot from the bass clef. There we go. And he's have a little nap right there on diddle diddle on the middle. Well, right on the center line of the bass clef. Well, sometimes Dinosaur Den, here he is again, he goes up to visit Mrs. Treble Clef. And there she is, Mrs. Treble Clef. She's so beautiful and wears a beautiful dress. Well, he didn't know where to go on the grand staff, so he just sat down on the doorstep in the bottom of the grand staff. There he is on the bottom of the grand staff. Well, then he went for a little walk and he went a little bit higher and he saw the reflection in this loop of Mrs. Grand Staff, Mrs. Treble Clef, and that's where he lives, way up high. And he lives diddle diddle on the middle down in the bass clef. See, there's where Dinosaur Den lives, and he loves to visit all his friends. And Percy, he loves to visit you right at the Dinosaur Den. So Percy, that's our birthday story for when you are two at your dinosaur party with Dinosaur Den, There he is. He's a cute little dinosaur, and I'll bring you some of these magnets when I come, and you can put them on your own magnetic board. I love you, Percy. Dinosaur Den, Dinosaur Den. We're gonna have fun with Mommy and Daddy at your next piano lesson. Love you.